Hello friends, good evening. How are you? This is Kamal sir here again. Dear friends, there are certain words in the English language that are not spoken the way they look. They are spoken differently. Actually, we have to be very careful while dealing with such words. If we are not meticulous enough, then we will certainly be casting a poor impression over others. I am having some words like these. Now I am going to shed some light on the topic called right pronunciation. That is part 1. I hope you will just enjoy this video. So here we go. First word is asthma. 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 We often see like that. But that was the wrong pronunciation. The right one is asthma, asthma, asthma. Second one is bury, 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 bury. Oh, but that was wrong. The right one is bury, 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 bury. Third one is coupon. Generally we say it coupon, coupon, coupon. The right pronunciation of this word is coupon, 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 coupon. Moving on to our fourth one, dessert, desert, desert, desert. But sorry friends, the right pronunciation is dessert, dessert, dessert. Fifth one is espresso, espresso, espresso. But friends, there is no X in this word. So the right pronunciation of this word is espresso, espresso. Espresso, espresso. Moving on to our sixth one, the word starts with letter F, FREPPE. Generally, it is mispronounced frappe, 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 frappe. But dear friend, that was the wrong pronunciation of the word. The actual one is frappe, 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 frappe. Moving on to our seventh one, gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Oh, that was wrong. The actual pronunciation is gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Although the word contains two G letters, but the first letter stands for the original G sound, while the second one stands for the G sound instead. Next most mispronounced word, R, 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 wrong. The right pronunciation is our. Our, our, our. Ninth one is invigilator, 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 invigilator. Pardon friends. Actual was invigilator, 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 invigilator. The last one here in the right pronunciation part 1, word is journalist. You often say it like journalist, 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 journalist. But apologize, that was the wrong pronunciation. The right one is journalist, 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 journalist. That's really great of you, dear friends. Just follow me under the umbrella called Cracked English by Kamal Sir. Keep subscribing and keep liking my channel. Thank you.